I'm leading you through a quick 7-minute stretch routine that's going to help with your posture. I know a lot of us are working from home these days, or we're working at an office and we're sitting at our desk with our shoulders hunched forward or sitting scrolling social media. I'm guilty of it too. So this quick 7-minute routine is really gonna help to open the chest, stretch out those shoulders, stretch out that back, so we're feeling good for the rest of our day. You don't need any equipment, just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, guys, we're gonna start off on the ground. You can be seated or on your knees, whatever's comfortable. We're gonna focus on opening up the chest. So fingertips are behind the head. You're gonna bend forward, bring the elbows together, and then you're gonna open those elbows up and bring your gaze to the ceiling. Into a tabletop position. We're gonna do some cat and cow. So you're gonna draw the belly button towards the floor, arch the back, head goes up, and then bring that belly button up and round out that back. Into a cobra pose. press those hips down into the floor, and then from here you're gonna roll through your spine, press it back into child's pose, reach those fingertips toward the top of your mat. And again, rolling through that spine, back down into cobra. Thank you guys so much for being here with me today, and I will see you guys next time.